Jonathan McNamara of the American Red Cross, and we have a very special guest today, and we are here with people who have sought shelter as a result of the wildfires that are here across California. And I wanted to talk to you because we just announced that we are debuting the film here for those shelter residents. And I wanted to get from your perspective, what did it mean, first of all, for you to be able to come here today? And then second, to know that the film that you've worked so hard on is going to be seen by these residents who have had a rough couple of days.
Well, first of all, I wish it were under different circumstances. I wish these people weren't displaced from their homes. But I think what Pierce College is doing, opening their doors to the community, is what we should be doing. We should be helping our fellow citizens. And the fact that I got the email last night that we weren't having a traditional premiere, that the red carpet and the after party would be canceled and the food donated to displaced families and people on the front lines fighting the fires, it made me happy. And sometimes you have to look for light in times of distress and trouble. And I was very sad, you know, watching the news, and this was a bright spot in my day. And to be able to just be here to lift their spirits and, you know, in this small way means a lot to me. And I'm very grateful to Paramount, Pierce College, to the Red Cross, for what you guys are doing for everyone in need. But this is a special moment that we get to contribute in such a small way.
Well, on behalf of everybody in the Red Cross, everyone here, we want to thank you for what you've done. Thank you to Paramount. And for Ella's out there, this is just one way that we're trying to lift the spirits of those who have been impacted by wildfires across California. So for more information about the Red Cross response, as always, visit redcross.org.